Hi, this is Josh Stern.
And Michael Walters.
With the Millionaire Agent Mindset Tip for you. So I've been selling real estate now for over 15 years, and my team and I have sold over 2,000 homes along the Wasatch Front. I'm also a mega agent productivity systems coach for some of the top real estate teams in the world, and I am focused on helping you to achieve your own greatness potential. So we're gonna do a 12 series coaching video on the shifting market. And these techniques, when applied, will actually cause your business to thrive in a shift or thrive in any market. So take a look at why millionaire agents look forward to the shift. Today we're gonna talk about the second tactic millionaire agents deploy in a shifted market. It's a little game I call expense management. So Michael, what is our focus here?
It's all about protecting your margins. You see, it's not necessarily the change to change our spending habits in a shift, because survival is not mandatory for all agents. Shifts hit everyone equally, and what happens first is the equalizer. And without choice by an agent, what happens next is unequal and determined by choice. There is no expense that is untouchable and no cut too small. So cut, 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 and cut again.
Oh, are we cutting for another video take? Just kidding. Or are we cutting to live another day? See, when we look at cutting, there are two arenas to focus on. First, attack the variable expense arena. Variable expenses might include hidden fees, add-ons, bank feeds, lead generation, monthly pay-per-click, Zillow spending, Yelp, Realtor.com, or any of those other third-party lead generation platforms. Additionally, look close for unchecked and ineffective expenditures that have been returning little to no return. Michael, we look at these together on a monthly basis, right?
Right, we do. And then we look at the fixed expense area together. Fixed expenses are agreements that usually fall into the categories of car payment, rent, leases, advertising, phones, monthly technology fees, and for sure, salaries. Mm-hmm. In this arena called fixed expenses, it is best to focus on converting those into variable expenses. If you can shift fixed costs to performance-based costs, then do it now.
Okay, that's a great idea. So get your money smart again, because when the market shifts, your money instantly becomes dumb. What worked no longer works. Warren Buffett, the first step to financial recovery is to stop doing the wrong things. It's an old principle. You don't have to make it back the way you lost it, right? That's what Warren talks about. See, a smart dollar is one that's invested and will generate multiples of returns. So reduce expenses, find your margin, figure out what works, then put your money behind it. Don't try to spend your way out of a shift. Open and close your books, if not monthly, then weekly. Because the key to remargining and changing your budget is changing the way you think. So challenge everything, make nothing sacred, and become a budget bully. So when you lead from a position of profit, your world is full of possibilities.
So feel free to visit our website, realestatecareersinutah.com, to sign up for our agent newsletter. You can also sign up for our business planning clinic there, or simply book a one-on-one appointment with our team and dive deeper with a valuable conversation about you and your business and how to thrive in a shifting market.